Another thing that religious extremists messed up, man, air travel. Just ruined it, man. Remember it used to be fun to fly? You'd have like a 12 o'clock flight, leave your house at 11:30. And make it. Remember you used to be able to pick your grandmother up at the gate? That's right, now by the time you get her, she done had a heart attack. She's just dead going around a conveyor belt. You got a ticket for dead grandma? And they got all the security. They take your shoes. They take your shampoo. When did shampoo become so dangerous? They take your shampoo, you get through security, and then they sell shampoo at the gift shop. Sometimes they try to sell you your own shampoo back. I know my prel when I see it. Yo, I'm tired of all the security. Yo, they need an airline for people that don't give a fuck. They need an airline with absolutely no security for people that are in a hurry and willing to take their lives in their own hands. That's what they need. I pay an extra $50 for that shit. They need to call it Risky Airline. That's right, Risky Airlines, Muslims half price. That's right, the bigger the beard, the more leg room you get. They don't even have tickets. They just stamp your hand like you at a club. You'd be like, I was in already. At Risky Airlines, all our pilots are bad apples.